I'd like to share with you a song. I heard this song years ago and I just found the soundtrack to it. Take your mind, go back to the night before Easter. Let me tell you a story. The night was so different from all the rest, and a silence covers the earth. The stars had no glimmer, the moon tries to hide, for in death lies the man of their birth. In a room filled with sorrow, a mother cries for Jesus, her son, now is gone. Her child, sent from heaven, was taken away. Heartbroken, she feels all alone. And at the feet of his mother, a little boy cries, saying, "Mama, I don't understand." I remember the look of love in his eyes that I saw by the touch of his hand. The King of all ages, the very giver of life, for a moment lies silent and still. But a power sent from heaven comes breaking the night, and death, it must bow to his will. The stone moves, the earth shakes, birds start singing, the sun shines, the earth warms, new life it's bringing. A little boy stops crying, a mother is smiling, for death could not hold their king. Oh, a little boy stops crying, a mother is smiling, for death could not hold their king. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, he lives, and because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Wow, praise God. Thank you for that great song. The Night Before Easter, written by Donnie Sumner. God bless you. Hallelujah. Praise God.